Oh, lots of eggs as well. Some beautiful eggs.
You know what? You can never have too many eggs.
You can never have too many eggs.
Some beautiful eggs. I think I'm using this. Mm-hmm. Actually, what I'm going to use. I'm going to use this. And this. And this. I bought this
from Mum. Oh, that's pretty.
Yeah, it's on my hand. I love it.
That's really pretty.
And it's all like, oh, so nice. And then I'm going to use these glass ones for the tea party.
Oh yeah!
I'm dressing vintage, and I'm gonna wear heels anyway.
Just yes, heels. I'm wearing heels. We're having a tea party, aren't we, Katie? Sugar. Yeah, yeah.
One or two.
Juan sugar.
One. Yeah. A nice tea party.
A nice tea party. We're wearing tea dresses and everything.
Mine's like, I don't know if it's actually vintage or not.
That's okay.
I picked up in Camden. It looks nice.
It looks nice. As long as it looks pretty, then that's fine.
Yeah, exactly.
I actually haven't thought of which one I'm going to wear. I really haven't.
I took a picture of a bird last night. And I had like from dog accounts.
From dog accounts? Really?
Love it.
Brilliant. Brilliant.
I think we will be
having some of those. Are the biscuits available?
No biscuits. Are the... I think these were for Mum, but
I'm just gonna open them anyway. Our food, taking a break from vlogging, and Bertie's asleep.
It's Georgie.
Hi, say hi.
Oh, you are just
bye.
Just get a little bow tie on.
Oh. Eating.
Oh, don't eat.
I'm doing a bow tie. Oh, no. Look at you! Oh my gosh, you're just so adorable.
What's this? Look up. No. No. Right. Okay.
No.
Okay.
Right.
On with the filming.
Yes. Oh, you're cutie. So I'm back after filming with Katie today and Bertie, of course. And to be honest, I'm going to get into my onesie and curl up on the sofa with a good book and do some editing. Yeah, that's probably about it. So thanks very much for watching. It's my first vlog and it's actually been really fun. It's kind of been very natural just to have a camera stuck to my hand. But I've really enjoyed it, and if you guys like it, then give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more vlogs, then just comment below, and I always love to hear from you. You guys are the best. And yeah, so I will see you in the next video.